Hi everyone, welcome to Tweak Library. My name is Akanksha and today we'll be discussing test-free VPN for your Windows PC. So what's VPN? VPN is basically a virtual private network that secures connection between two different networks over the internet. How? So VPN creates a tunnel in between the two networks so that your information like address, protocol remains hidden from the potential hackers. So now we'll tell you 10 best VPN for your Windows PC with their pros and cons. On number 1, we have Surfshark. Keeping your location secret, Surfshark is touching the top position that secures your digital life very efficiently. You can also log into many devices using one account, which gives it an edge over the others.
It prevents all the phishing attempts along with trackers, malware, and ads to keep you secure. Surfshark doesn't keep a track or store your online activities. It comes with a kill switch, which can be used in case the VPN connection dips so that your sensitive information is never exposed. Some locations might create loading of Netflix or Hulu shows.
On second, we have NordVPN, which also gives you an extra layer of security. Moreover, it also has a kill switch, just like Surfshark, that ends the connection when internet goes down.
Advanced Encryption Standard or AES 256 is used in this to secure all the information. You have more than 770 servers available to choose from. You do not have any bandwidth limit to access internet with Nord. Your browsing speed may vary during the time when chosen server is experiencing heavy traffic. Torrenting is usually supported only on few servers.
On third, we have Hotspot Shield. This might be considered perfect when you want to ensure your online privacy while surfing on public networks.
You can see content from 15 countries using Hotspot Shield and is known as one of the fastest VPN services. Fully supported for anonymous torrenting using AES 256 encryption. Lot of advertisements may irritate you during the browsing session. Its Chrome extension can leak your DNS, which is being claimed on the process of fixing.
Next is CyberGhost. This Romanian-based VPN helps in shielding your data from hackers and snoopers by encrypting your activities.
It allows the user to set up a custom connection with their Linux devices or routes. CyberGhost is absolutely compatible with Tor. Plus, it does not take more than 5 minutes to install and launch. You may get disappointed with its speed, which is not very fast. There are some alleged security concerns since year 2016 that says breach of privacy agreements.
Total internet freedom and full privacy is what you get with BullGuard. Yes, next is BullGuard. Moreover, it enables you to secure 6 devices with one single BullGuard VPN account.
It's very easy to use and provides above average speed to the user. Support 16 country locations with AES 256 encryption services. Unblocks Netflix and Hulu from almost all the countries with unlimited bandwidth supporting the frame. You may find its features very limited when compared with other VPN services. Issues like internet connection dropping or failure of mail sync have been noted by the users.
So next is Avira Phantom. It's quite a decent and free VPN that offers limitless and secure access to the online world. It ensures your identity is completely protected when you surf the internet.
No limit has been put on simultaneous device connections. It has excellent data logging policy, plus it supports unblocking of Netflix too. It has a limited number of servers and limited number of country locations when compared with its competitors. The speed test scores have not been so great as compared to other VPNs around.
Next on our list is Tunnelware. This is the best choice on our list if you are a first-time user of VPN services, as it is quite user-friendly.
It hosts servers in more than 20 countries and is able to route the internet traffic to servers in countries like UK, USA, and Germany. The VPN services is known to have a strong encryption that keeps the snoopers at bay. Its browser extension is also available for you, and it allows torrenting services as well. It has a mediocre performance when matched with others. Tunnelware hasn't performed great in unblocking Netflix so far.
On number 8, we have HideMe. HideMe is a Malaysian VPN service provider that hosts 3 server locations, including Canada, Netherlands, and Singapore. Their privacy policy ensures security of a user on home network as well as public Wi-Fi.
Built-in kill switch is once again a winner with HideMe. It is claimed to have one of the best IP and DNS leak protection services. It connects you to these 3 countries majorly, and you may miss out the popular USA sites. You won't be able to break Netflix code with it.
Those searching for the cheapest way to remain anonymous on internet while browsing can always rely on Betternet.
It allows 5 simultaneous connections at a time, keeping security in mind. You do not even need to register anywhere, which sorts the main purpose of anonymity. It can invite malware or other viruses in your device. Betternet has limited customer support at one end and limited server connection at another.
In the end, we have WinScribe, which is following the tail of this list. And moreover, it offers 10 GB of data per month. Along with a great speed, it does not store the logs like many others.
It deletes all the traces within 3 minutes of logging out and is thus famous for its high privacy. For those who tweet about their services, there is extra 5 GB available for them, which makes it a whooping 15 GB per month. The internet connection slows down more than 50% with WinScribe. All the servers available does not remain active every time.
So thank you guys for watching the video. We hope now you enjoy safe and secure browsing on personal and private networks. It is always wiser to use VPN rather than giving an opportunity to the hackers to snoop in your details. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.